What's up, Team Katniel, and welcome back to another episode of Katniel Infinite. It's another day, another kilig-tsikahan na naman with Katniel, mga ka-KN. Dahil Daniel Padilla, inaming naging pag-ibig, frontliner siya kay Catherine Bernardo. Pahayag pa ni Daniel Padilla ay, "Ako ay tamang frontliner ng pag-ibig lang ako kay Catherine. Pare, papunta-punta lang ako doon, padala-dala na supplies, iche-check ko rin sila kung kamusta na ang bahay. Nakalak na ba ang pinto at kausapin lang yung mga guardian na, oy, walang bisita ha, walang papapasukin, ako lang, walang iba, hindi pwede." Oh, yan mga kakayan ha. Talagang overprotective ito kay Catherine at sa pamilya nito, itong si Daniel Padilla. At mas nakakabilib at nakakakilig dahil despite sa mga nangyayari, hindi maganda ay hindi pa rin nagkulang si Daniel Padilla kakaalaga sa girlfriend ito. O, diba? At Moira de la Torre, laking pasasalamat at respeto kay Daniel Padilla. According to Moira, "Gusto ko lang i-honor si Dij. Nung perform namin ang Mabagal for the first time, ako kasi may stage fright talaga ako. As in, na-anxiety ako. Especially if feeling ko, hindi ko abot kung sino man yung makakasama kong kumanta. And so with DJ, sobrang natatakot talaga ako. When I sang with him, and I'm such a huge fan of his. And before we perform yung the way he makes me feel and everyone's around him, he makes you feel as if you're so important and you're so special. And you deserve that stage. He sets a platform for you and he highlights you. That's the kind of person he is. Kahit sinong makikilala niya, kakamayan niya. And he highlights that person. I really wouldn't have been able to perform Mabagal the way I did if not for DJ. And sobra talaga yan, sobra sila ni Kath. And actually, silang dalawa ni Kath. Ibang klase silang mag-encourage, ibang klase silang magmahal ng tao. And I'm so grateful." So, yan po ang naging pahayag ni Moira de la Torre para kay Daniel Padilla at Catherine Bernardo. Sobrang nakakataba ng puso pakinggan sa ating mga fans ng Katniel ang mga positibong papuri at komento ni Moira para sa ating Katniel, mga kakayen. So, that's all for today's video, mga kakayen. I hope you guys like our video today. For more Katniel updates, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Thank you, kakayen. God bless and I love you all. Mwahs!